Nouvelle partie. C'est parti! Let's go!
We are born of two universes, each of them imperfect, each afflicted with the cancer of organic life. From their ruins, a new universe shall be forged. In the fire of the stones of reality and space. All life remade in our image, in steel, free from the sins of the flesh. We are Ultron Sigma. We are your God.
Captain America, our teams are in position. The enemy's forces are massing at the palace gates.
Then let's not keep them waiting. Heroes, move out!
Ouais, faut que je la change. Enfin, faut que... Je l'avais enlevé, ouais. Faut que je la... Je vais peut-être l'enlever, cette barre. C'est pas celle-là, c'est laquelle celle-là?
I'll lend you my shield anytime.
With us together, this'll be a sin.
Ready. Fight.
Du coup, tu le prends plus? Je le prendrai, mais sur la One, Deadwalk. La One X. Shin-Li! Woo! Kikoken!
Chun-Li? Captain Marvel? Shall we?
Ah, tu veux acheter la bête? Ouais! Ouais, c'est déjà précommandé. Elle est déjà précommandée, Deadwalk. Vous pouvez changer de personnage à tout moment, V, ça veut... D'accord, ok.
Ready for round three? Different streets, same fight.
Des jeux à la sortie des jeux à sa sortie? Non, je crois pas. Il y en aura peut-être, ouais. Mais j'ai déjà mes jeux à moi et puis il y aura des jeux qui seront il y a des jeux qui seront améliorés en fait. Qui sont déjà sortis et qui vont être améliorés en fait. Doctor Strange.
Heroes of both dimensions, welcome to ours.
The Prince of Asgard. Elle peut lire les jeux de la One? Ouais, bah oui. Ouais, dites donc. C'est une Xbox One, hein. Sauf que c'est une Xbox One X, c'est tout. Qui est plus puissante, mais non, elle lit les jeux Xbox One, ouais. Oh, comment je le connais lui? Oh, il le refait! Sir Arthur! LOL!
What's this? Fresh fodder!
No! Stay your lance!
My people! What has become of them?
No need to panic, big guy. They're just taking a nap. They'll be fine.
Ils l'ont mis à quel prix? 499.
499, dis-toi.
Spencer. Joli cure-dent.
Compensating for something?
Only your foolishness, Iron Man.
Ha-ha! I like him!
Ready! Ouais. Oh, ça a toujours été le prix, hein. Ça a été le prix d'une PS4, Deadwalk. C'est le prix d'une PS4 quand elle est sortie. Hein. Elle était à 500€ là, la PS4. La Xbox One aussi en 2013. Hein. Mais là, elle a la puissance d'un PC qui coûte dans les 1300€, tu vois. Ce que je veux dire, Deadwalk. Non, la PS4 elle était à 500. 500 et la... Mon compte s'en souvient parfaitement, dis-toi, qu'elle coûtait. Moi, je l'ai pas acheté directement, en fait. Enfin, je l'ai pas acheté directement. Je l'ai acheté, mais... 7 ou 6 mois après, la PS4. La première, c'était la One, 500€. Et l'année d'après, au mois de mars, au mois de mai, je sais plus, c'était la PS4. Et je l'avais eu à... je crois que c'était 400. C'était une promo.
Can the ladies come out to play? For you, Rocket, anything. Be good. Ebony, Ivory, care to dance?
Oh oui, après elle baissera. Hein. Mais au niveau performance, j'ai lu beaucoup d'articles sur les développeurs de jeux. Elle est beaucoup plus puissante déjà que la PS4 Pro. Beaucoup plus.
Oh,
Get up! Even inside! Move your feet!
Level 2.
And finish!
Wonderful!
Here we go!
Damn, these things are like cockroaches.
I have care coming to Redfield. These were once my people. Even now they fight well.
This was my home too, Thor. Ultron Sigma's going to pay for what he's done.
Ils sont chers, les abos. Par mois, c'est 6,79, je crois. Un truc comme ça. Le mois. 6 euros, je crois que c'est 6,79 ou un truc comme ça.
Ready.
Non, il y a 3 mois. T'as les 3 mois et t'as l'année en fait, Deadwalk. T'as l'abonnement sur 3 mois. 6 mois, je crois qu'il n'y a pas. Mais en tout cas, il y a l'année.
I swear I will release you from Ultron Sigma's grasp, or die trying.
Le mieux, c'est de prendre à l'année, puis après, t'es tranquille, quoi. Sur certains sites, tu peux avoir pour l'année, style à 40 euros, tu vois. À l'année 40 euros, ça va hein. Pour l'année 41 euros, un truc comme ça, tu payes l'abonnement sur l'année, c'est bien.
We can breach the prison's walls from here.
Good. Commander Redfield. Chris, you ready? I'll take that as a yes.
This prisoner better have the answers we need.
He will.
He has to. Or this is the end.
He's gone.
Doctor?
Do you feel it? This psychic maelstrom of torment and despair.
Yeah, it sucks.
Every prison's the same.
Yeah, done a lot of hard time, huh?
No. But I've put a lot of punks like you away.
Huh?
Halt!
Dun, 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 dun.
We can't let them sound the alarm. Take them down.
So much for the secret mission.
Ready. Fight. Okay.
Give up, Rocket Raccoon.
Zoom! Zoom! Chris!
vache. C'est le coup de poing que je te l'ai mis. Ah, oh, c'est dommage qu'il n'y ait pas ralenti.
This is it.
Oh no. Nah, bad idea.
Rocket, what is it?
Seriously? You know who this is, right? Doc, back me up here.
Pauvre manette, paix sur son âme. Elle est faite pour ça, hein. Elle est faite pour ça, hein. L'élite, hein. L'élite Xbox. Attends. Avec le petit... C'est pas une croix directionnelle, hein. C'est un iPad, enfin c'est un, une touche directionnelle, mais pour arcade, tu vois.
We can't hold these guys off forever.
Redfield knows what he's doing.
They're a small team. Agile. They'll get the job done.
Cap, this is Hawkeye. We're out of time. He's coming.
You see Ultron Sigma? I've got a clear shot.
Take it.
All teams, engage. Go, go, go.
Dare challenge us, Prince of Asgard.
You shall pay for what you've done to my people. Spencer, with me.
Il a l'air chaud, lui. Oh, mais je connais le mec à droite. C'est un vieux jeu, ça. Oui, c'est possible, oui. Oui, dis-donc. Je crois que c'est... je sais plus si ça se passe dans la ville ou un truc comme ça. C'est pas prototype. C'est pas le jeu prototype ou un truc comme ça, là. Prototype Bionic Man. Ah, je croyais que c'était prototype, moi. Alors lui il a le droit de me taper mais moi j'ai pas le droit de taper, d'accord. Il nous a défoncé le bâtard. Il a défoncé Thor quand même. Oh la vache! Bionic Commando. D'accord. Ah, je crois que le but c'est... Je crois que c'était fait exprès en fait. Qu'on peut que je perde. Ouais, c'était fait exprès.
Not for your people, Thor. They have achieved perfection. And soon, you shall be their prince once more. Commander Redfield, did you have something to add? Some great insight?
You're going down, Ultron Sigma.
That's it. Some banal cliche. It's fitting that those would be your final words.
Doctor, get us out of here.
With pleasure, Captain.
Good.
Bien.
Our intel was right. Ultron Sigma has two of the Infinite Six.
The stones you spoke of?
Six cosmic stones of infinite power.
And probably the cause of all this mess.
If he has two, where are the other four?
That's what we're here to find out.
Thor, you sure you're all right?
Thank you, my friend. But it will take more than a candy-colored cloud to slay the God of Thunder. Save your concern for the people of Asgard.
The mask appears to be some kind of neuroinhibitor, suppressing the captive's psionic abilities. This is no small task, but I was able to generate a containment field that emulates that effect. We're ready to remove his restraints.
Good. Do it.
Hold that thought. Tell me you're not seriously planning on taking that thing off him.
We need him to talk.
I'll make him talk.
You think the prisoner can leave these infinity stones?
Stark and Rocket say he's dangerous.
No, I said insanely.
Marvelous man.
Somebody just tell me who he is.
Thanos, the Mad Titan. Cosmic warlord slash lunatic. And Death's boy toy.
Death.
You know, the Grim Reaper, but she's a lady, or a skeleton lady. It's complicated. Anyway, Loverboy here's almost destroyed the universe multiple times trying to impress her.
And you want to give him access to these stones? There must be some other way.
We're out of options and out of time. Take off the mask.
I'm sorry, Cap. I can't let you do it.
Je vais me battre avec lui. Hein. On est potes, attends, c'est bon. On va pas se battre. Direct, ils vont se battre et tout. Baston général.
I'm ready for any fight.
Hope you paid up on your health insurance.
Ready. Fight.
Shinli, c'est bon, tu vas te détendre, hein. Parce que, hein, moi, je vais t'envoyer, je sais pas qui, là. Voilà. Je t'envoie Dante. Ok. C'est chaud les gars ou pas? Dante. Ça va Dante ou pas? Parce que je vais me faire défoncer, je viens comprendre. Moi aussi je vais me défendre hein. Ou pas. Non, 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 ouf, j'ai chaud. Elle allait me faire ses coups de pied. Vas-y, wesh. Bien raté là. Boum.
I understand why you hesitate. We have all lost something. Friends. Family, a home. But with the power of the Infinity Stones, we can defeat Ultron Sigma, undo the horrors he has wrought. Asgard might rise once more. The dead might live again.
Yeah, that always works out great.
Thanos alone can lead us to the Infinity Stones. He is bound to them. It is the only way.
Yeah, well, I want it on record that this is a bad idea.
If this goes south, if your bloodhound slips his leash, it's on you.
Go ahead, Doctor. Remove the mask. By the vapors of Valtor, which do all things conceal.
You have doomed yourselves. The imminent danger comes not from me, but from one of your own.
What the hell's happening to him?
Ouais, il était infecté. Il était infecté par le virus.
Careful, there's still a chance he's alive in there. Take him down easy.
Je stoppe après au fait les gars, je travaille. Je travaille ce soir, je pars plus tôt, on est vendredi hein, au cas où.
Easy, you gotta be kidding me.
Forgive me, my friend, but this must be done.
Ok.
Ready. Fight.
Comment il court? Il court exactement comme l'ancienne.
Let's go.
Damn. Chaud. Oh non. Je suis chaud. Non, non, non. Aïe, 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 aïe. Ça pique. Ouh. Oh, le truc, j'ai lancé une flèche. Tu pouf. Aïe, ça c'est fait.
Tiresome creatures. Why do you resist?
Ultron Sigma!
In the flesh, as it were. Though not our own. We had a dream. Our two diseased realities united to form a single, perfect universe. With all biological life remade in our image. Yet still, here you are.
You'll find we're stubborn like that.
Yes. But you'll change, as your companion Thor has. He is a part of us now, purified, immaculate. The Sigma virus will infect you all in time. Accept our gift, or be destroyed.
He's trying to go to Ultron Sigma. Stop him!
SOS, manette en danger.
Cap, Quinjet 1 is back.
Au pire, j'en ai encore 3. Hein. J'ai encore 3 manettes à pire.
It's Gamora.
We got the tower's SOS and headed home.
Nova. Glad you're safe. It's been a long day. What did you find up there on No Moon?
Trouble.
Ultron Sigma has formed an alliance with No Moon's Imperator, Grandmaster Mayo. They are massing an army against us. Their numbers growing each day.
Hey, Gamora. As my favorite assassin.
Rocket.
There's more. Mayo is testing some kind of biological weapon. A gas.
The Sigma virus.
Gamora, there's something you should know. We have Thanos. Thanos? You brought him here? Why?
If we're gonna stop Ultron Sigma, we need the Infinity Stones.
He will not help you. And if by some chance Thanos does obtain the stones, he will show us no mercy. He raised you as his own. Convince him.
Daughter, have you come to beg for my help?
You would let Ultron Sigma have his way? Soon there will be no one left for you to slay for your mistress, Death. You have no choice. Help us.
Release me, and I will give you what you want.
No deal, Thanos.
Yeah, if trust is a two-way street, right now, you're lying in a ditch at the side of the road.
Give us cause to trust you. Help us to find the Infinity Stones.
Very well. I will guide you to them. There are 6 stones, each granting its bearer dominion over some facet of existence. Ultron Sigma has 2, a reality and space. Those of time, of the soul, of power, and of the mind, are still to be found. Assemble your teams, There is much to be done.
Okay.
Follow them. They will lead us to the stones. Soon, the Infinite Six will be ours.
Mm-hmm. Bon, je finis la cinématique et puis après je vais stopper pour me préparer.
The time stone has concealed itself behind a barrier, beyond time, in a place Ultron Sigma knows nothing of and cannot reach.
Are you? Avec
King T'Challa, the captive.
Your Majesty, I am...
I know who you are, Ryu. What business have you in Valconda?
I was part of a research mission, studying anomalies caused by the convergence of our two universes. Our craft became caught in some vortex. The pilot lost control. Only one other survived the crash. A scientist.
And where is this scientist?
He's here.
Banner.
Hulk, remember what I taught you. You must control your rage.
On va lui dire ça, toi. Va contrôler ta colère. Oui, oui, bien sûr. Oui, oui, oui.
Ready.
Vas-y. Oh. Non, fallait être à côté, en fait. Aïe. J'y arrive à celui-là, en tout cas. Oh, ok, je me suis fait défoncer. Tout simplement. Continuer, mais bon, comme je vais arrêter, si je perds, c'est pas grave. Il me donne des coups de poing, lui. Ça pique. Et dernier coup. Ça, c'était un putain de coup. Oh, je l'ai fini, là. Ah, je te l'ai bien fini, là. Merci Didouk.
It's good to see you, old friend. You seek the Stone of Time.
Straight to the point.
We do. Then you have had a wasted journey. I will not give up that which protects my kingdom.
Will not. Do you know what's happening out there? We're at war. Asgard has
Without
fallen.
Without the stone's power, Valconda will also fall. I'm sorry, my friend. My duty is to this kingdom and my people. The time barrier must hold.
You'd lock your people away behind this barrier forever? This isn't a kingdom. It's a prison.
I don't know who you are, friend, but you will show T'Challa respect. Ultron Sigma's drones. The barrier's breached.
They followed us through.
Ouais. Je vais m'arrêter là. Je reprendrai, je pense, ce soir en rentrant du taf. Je sais pas ce que je vais faire. Peut-être du Guild Wars, je pense. Ou du...